Palletizing is a typical application of industrial robots. After the robots clamp the goods on the assembly line, they are transported to the pallet and placed in turn in a certain arrangement. In order to improve the operation efficiency, there is often more than one assembly line. There will be multiple panels, and the layers of panels are arranged alternately by several different arrangement methods. In palletizing operation, manually teaching the robot motion track usually includes two parts. One is assembly line, another is pallet stacking. The flow chart shows that 1. The picking and placing process of each stack is the same, except for the movement track points. 2. For a certain assembly line, the moving track points of each stack are the same. 3. For a pallet, after the placement point of the first stack is determined, the placement point of each stack can be calculated in turn when the layer arrangement on the pallet and the placing between stacks are known. Bertram system designs the palletizing process of a single pallet into a process package, and then creates an assembly line template to automatically generate the palletizing program without programming. The whole sighting steps include three parts. Preparation, create the palletizing process package for each pallet and create the assembly line template. 1. Preparation. You should create the user coordinate system for each pallet. 2. Create the palletizing process package for each pallet. For all pallets in the workspace, a palletizing process package needs to be created for each pallet. The process includes four steps. Step 1. Select the user coordinate system. Step 2. Set the reference points. Step 3. Set layout method. First, enter the number of layout methods that will be used on the pallet. Then, select a layout method and enter the number of stacks. If it is array layout, click Arrange to enter the Arrange sighting interface. Step 4. Set layer information. First, enter the number of layers on the pallet. Then, starting from the first layer at the bottom of the pallet, select layout method and set the layer height and the transition point offset height. You can click Additional Configuration and the system provides the offset function. One is the offset of the transition point. Another is the offset of the user coordinate system. Finally, enter the name of the process package and click the Save button. Pay attention here. If there are multiple panels, you need to create multiple palletizing process packages. 3. Create the assembly line template. On the current screen, click the menu button of the teach pattern and select the template. First, select template style. Then, it's necessary to select the corresponding palletizing process package and then set each input and output signal. The program movement speed should be set here. Then, corresponding to the palletizing process package, set the input signal numbers and movement track points on the assembly line. Finally, click Generate to automatically generate the basic program field, pale frame.